Hey everybody, today we're going to be showing you how to make an umbrella. Umbrellas are great for keeping the Lord spit off of you, but they ain't cheap. So what are you going to do? If you're smart and frugal like me, you're going to make your own. Hey everybody, make your own umbrella today for free. Hey there everybody, making an umbrella is fun and easy. All you need is a stick and some umbrella fabric. I've used a bunch of different stuff to make umbrellas in the past, but I found the best umbrella fabric to be that which comes from your surroundings. I'm often surrounded by animals, so I've made several umbrellas using their pelts and hides. And before you get all mad and upset at me for using the animal's skin to make an umbrella, let me stop you there and tell you to cool it and chill out. These animals I used had perished long ago, and their dusty old skin was just being wasted on the floor, so I put it to good use. If anything, you should be thanking and congratulating me.